Hi guys, I'm back right now. I'm sorry that it happened. Don't know how it happened, but yeah. I am just mad. I wanted to face Savini, Jason, and I didn't get to it. I am peached. Let me see something right now, because it keeps on beeping. Finally. Oh my gosh, still can't believe it that for some reason it kicked me out. I had to restart the application and everything. Oh my gosh, no. 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 They are back. Wow.
Please, no!
Guys, I hope you guys have mics on her now. It looks like he dropped his little kid, brother or sister. I can't hear you, Lion King. Thank you. Me? Then why are you playing this game then? Yes? Yes!
Oh my god! What happened?
You say you didn't want to die, so why are you playing this game? You did say that! And I have it recording right now. Well, you should, because it's already going to be rated rated R right now.
Shut up.
Okay, so how come it does it now? I was trying to do that earlier. Spend so much of getting hit with that pickaxe, you're gonna get hit and damaged. Yeah, it's a good thing I already muted the kids right now because there was way too much screaming.
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
Why did one of them suicided?
please? Can you change the map?
You just have to put mute on them, and that's it. They're not gonna change it anyway.
Please change the map.
They're not gonna change the map, sorry. There's a bunch of kids.
But why this thing shit?
Because they're a bunch of kids.
My god.
That's what I said. Just mute them, that's it.
Choose back knock.
Please don't tell me they're making fun of you right now.
My god.
Told you. Now at least one of them leaves.
Do something. I have to escape.
It's a good thing I'm already muted him. Foxy, why are you screaming? Yeah, making sure my internet's going right this time. Man, I'm still upset that it actually kicked me out. It literally just killed my killed Foxy for no freaking reason. I mean, sheesh. Abdul, are you still alive? Probably went to party chat then.
Get out of here.
Howdy. I'm just being tortured by kids right now. The reason why you're not hearing them talk is because I already muted them. I have no idea what they're trying to do right now. I think they're just messing around. Nah, it does not look like the sweater, so nobody has a sweater right now. What was that? Nothing much. I had to reset right now my internet just because for some reason it kicked me out of my own lobby. And I got stuck here with a bunch of kids. And one squeaky boy. Awesome. And he's still alive.
There, got it.
Yeah, he's not gonna survive. He should already be in rage mode right now after so many times they hit him. Nah, he's gonna suicide.
Like that asshole.
Called it.
Oh my god. What happened?
That guy's dead. What? Oh, he might have had a pocket knife. Or something. This is what I get for playing with kids. I mean, at least kids can actually do stuff. The ones I played before, but these ones are just running around. Something is definitely going on with the network right now. Some of the applications are not working right now from the PlayStation Network. Finally! Golly, that took forever. I can't believe that, Abdel, you're the only one that did not escape. I mean, did not get killed. Golly. Besides that one from Issa that actually suicided. was the lobby leader. Click once if you're the lobby leader, though, and it's changing the maps. Oh, thank God, please. The only adult besides me. I'm not kidding, man. I am being tortured right now. Good thing I already mute them. Kids in a lobby. Just running around the map, no doing nothing. It was torture. And let me say, when they say kids say the darnest things, that is not squeeding it. Believe me, Lion King over here, he can already write a book of how to curse and everything. And I believe that the Miss Jessica was the one that is not actually a girl, it's actually a boy. The one that actually looks like a girl's name on the right there on top of yours. Yeah. Bless you. Because it's already been 2 times already with that map. Well, 3 times right now would be me playing Jarvis Residence. Jarvis House. I believe this will be my 6th, because for some reason, my other lobby kicked me out for some reason. Yeah, I've been trying to open the app right now. It's not working. Looks like I'm Jason again.
Find them, Jason. Make them pay for what they did to us. kill for Mother.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Come on.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
You're the last one, so the kids, most of the kids actually, oh, not the kids, dang it. Really? How?
Your job is to return tomorrow.
Close me off to you every single time that we, fucking line, every time you came up on us, every single time.
Ah.
I don't know who did it, but, you know, thanks for killing me, laugh.
Oh, because I wanted to actually least leave a little challenge. I didn't think it was gonna be that quick. Sucks trying to figure out who is the lobby leader now. Cause they ain't me. Not my fault that whoever was trying to fix the phone box killed himself and got out before it was as a death. That's why you use a flashlight. You don't go backwards or sideways. I put two traps on that phone box, that's why. I put one on the left part of it, and then I put one in the center. I have no idea how he was not able to see it, or she. Clicker! Got a mic on? So we can hear a lot of sound right now. It sounds like someone's going through rainfall.
Yeah, I got my mic on.
Alright, thank you. Just wondering. If you're wondering, there's two kids right here in the lobby. Did you also mute them too, Wildcat, or no? Did you already mute those kids, or no? The one is MZ Jessica and Lion King. I should know because they were the last lobby I was in, and the lobby had broke out, and they're still muted. Yeah, it's a little boy, you could tell. I'll tell you one thing. No. Please not a kid, please not a kid, please not a kid, please not a kid. Please be not a kid. I guess no Mike then. Alright, let's find out who's gonna be Jason in this one. Well, it looks like it's the kid. It's not me though. It's that kid right there.
Was that real?
Because I'm the only one that looks good and as Foxy. Apparently I'm the only one that actually can do the accent. Here's a map. Got me a bear trap. Got me a walkie-talkie. Hey, you got a walkie-talkie too? Yeah, I just found one too. Alright, look for the battery and the keys. Let's see. House on the Lift. I always wonder how come they keep making a sequel on that one. Okay, looks like he's over there, north. Yeah, he's north right now. He's nearby. He's between, like, the two cars right now. Jason. Aw, oh, great. I'm gonna have to look for the generator because he broke the generator. You can't call Tommy Jarvis without it. Alright, let me go find it. I'll fix it. Hey, I've played this game since, summer 2017. I know, but I've been off and on this game. So, let's see. Okay, this place has lights, so it's not this way. Alright, so it has to be either Camp Hillbrook or on the spring water. No, it has to be Camp Hillbrook. It has to be where he was. It has to be where he was, because there's no way that it's not going to be right there. So it's going to be in that house right there. I'll fix it up. Yeah, he's still over there. Looks like he's, I think he's, camping. I think he might be chasing somebody right now. Yeah, he's chasing somebody right now. I think he might- he got him. He can Nick Twist him. Dang. All I gotta say is, he broke... Okay, he was doing hardware work over here. Oh, I know where the key is at. Yeah, that's where his dead body is at. It's on the screen. Alright. No, it's not here. It has to be somewhere else. Generator, where are you? Regenerator. Why couldn't they ever add generators on top of the map so we can know which one is it? Oh, there it is! I found it! Oh, you're an ass! He trapped the generator! Let me check if there's a hairspray. I call it hairspray because of the dissemination video that he made. No, it's a YouTuber that actually made animations, which he calls himself dissemination. He made funny parody videos of video games such as Friday the 13th and Dead by Daylight. Alright, someone distract him because I'm gonna freaking do this now. Did I scream that loud? It didn't scream that loud on my screen. Crap. I got it, guys. I got it. Someone call him now. Call Jarvis.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's a dead happened? Body. Ooh, that pipe. And the keys. Yeah, I got the pipe and keys. Oh, Big Smoke left. All right, someone call Jarvis right now. Go for it. Come it. Go for it. Which car?
Is that...
Oh, the one with the battery over there?
Yeah, it's a four-seater. No gas in right now.
All right. Coming. I'm a coming. Corner of this map. Thank you, Comics. You are a miracle. He already called Jarvis. I probably need a hair. Is he nearby or what? Alright, I'm coming. Who wants to drive? Because I don't want to drive right now. Coming. Here we go. Keys to keys. Oh, the key. We don't need the gas. We already have it all. Thank you. Anyway, Stoner. You can go ahead and do the other car, though. Oh, what the freak?
It's starting.
Inside. Okay. Get in, bunny! Get in, buddy! Yeah, I have a map. Just keep going. Keep going straight ahead. And then turn left. Where is this Camp Hillbrook? No! Keep going straight! Don't! Keep going straight! He's not there! Keep going straight! Keep going! Just be careful. Yeah, it's a good thing he morphed out. That was hilarious. That's why I said it was a kid. Kid doesn't know how to play. He's right there. Okay, let's see if we can actually juke him. Don't go backwards. Backwards driving. No!
No!
I hit him. All right, everybody, get at the end of the car. Got him again. Got him again!
Damn it! Just die!
Please, no!
Hey, wait a minute! Why is Jarvis getting out?
Just leave!
Watch out! He's behind you!
We gotta go!
See ya! I can't go in! It's already full!
Dude, I can't see. Dude, my camera is so glitched inside of my parents' body.
I know, I saw that. I'm not kidding, your head is. Your body's sticking straight up.
You might pop up again.
Yeah, I can't see it anymore anyway. I'm gonna see if I can survive the night. What do I expect? I'm playing against a kid. I'm gonna need a new weapon.
Go.
Did you make it?
No, he's backing up.
He's backing up? Back it up?
Yeah. Go forward. What are you doing?
Wait a minute. Which one of you guys has the key? God, I just realized someone has to have an extra key right now.
Go. Oh my God. Stop.
Why is he stopping? It's already full!
Dude is literally just packing up. What are you doing?
Who's driving?
Stoner bunnies.
Oh my gosh, he must be really stoned, then.
Oh my god, dude.
He must be really stoned. Oh my gosh. Did you guys make it? Oh, he left! The two kids left! Oh my gosh, yes. Yes. Man, Stoner. My gosh, yes, those kids left. Finally. We got lost Clicker. You know what? I'm already tired right now. Golly. That was a headache. If only the Grim Rage was here, this would actually make more sense. You know, I'll play one more match. Just one more. Because this, finally we get a full party, and then I am done for tonight. I'm not the lobby leader. Who is it?
Oh shit, it's me.
Yay! And anywhere. I just dang it, I should have paraphrased it. That's fine.
Fine, everybody?
Yeah, it's fine. Aww, comments left, no! He was the MVP right there, he got Jarvis here. Oh, actually no, it was me, because I actually called. Repaired. Sure, because I repaired the generator and the... Yeah. We got John Fernandez at least. Full party now. Yeah. Alright, Stoner, you better not freaking do this again. Man, you almost made him rage. Big time. Oh, Nintendo Jason! Nintendo Jason! Nintendo Jason, y'all! Nintendo Jason.
Did anyone else get away?
Yeah, no. Is this the phone house? Don't tell me this is the phone house. No, it's not the phone house. What the freak? I'm getting out of here. Oh my gosh, I'm sliding. Man, this place really is glitching every time. I did tell my friends out there that this game actually glitches a lot. I'm not kidding. Whew. I'm good. I just had to run away from Jason like that. Man, it sucks because that's where the keys were at. Gonna have to go get back to get it. Empty. Walkie-talkie. Finally. Excuse me.
Guy just hit me.
Wait. He already hit you?
Yeah, like, all for it.
He was chasing me in the beginning, and then he left. But there's not supposed to be any battle damage right now. Unless that makes it more like you're gonna have more fear. Are you kidding me? That's where Jarvis Tang was at? Oh my gosh. How could I not see this? Well, then again, I was running away from Jason. It was nearby. Can't believe it. No, I'm saying that. Wait, did he already call him? Yeah. Some already called him. One of the houses. One of the houses in the corner. The one that. I'm trying to look for a map, that's why. No. I was nearby you. Nearly. I saw you run around. Don't worry, I'll find you again. I have a flare gunner now. Still can't believe, like, you know, I've been wanting to face Nintendo Jason again, but multiple times they quit out. Because it's retro music. Town's another flare gun here. Please let there be map. No, oh, I found a tape! Yes! I found a Jarvis tape. Yep. I'm trying to remember. I think I only had 17 tapes now. If I'm counting right now. This one. 17 tapes. Because all it's 20 in total for Jarvis, and it's 13. I mean, no, Jarvis is 13. Pamela's 20. Sorry, it was a Pamela tape. Jarvis tape is blue. This was black. Like they're old school. Yep. No. Why are you gonna die? Wow, Stoner Bunny's over here. No. Ah, oh, great, Grim Rage becomes Jarvis. I can't talk. Are you serious? Please let it be something good. Crap. Motorboat. Nikki left. Are you serious? Guys, come on. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. There's a battery car nearby over here. I'm looking for the propeller though. There's a battery here, over here. Like in this one. That's behind the... this lodge, that's not the Jarvis Estate. It's literally right here at, Hollow Grove. Great, Jason's following me.
Help! Oh God!
Going out? Why is he continually finding me? Seriously. He must really love Foxy. Oh, someone had that perk! Thank you. You're a lightsaber. Son of a gun. I might die, guys. I might die. Oh my gosh, I got stuck here. He got me. What? I had it filled. That's fine. Man, I was running out of stamina already from him. Oh well. Ah, that's fine. Wait, what is he doing? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, he looks so funny. The Choppa. Man. It's fine. Aw, that's cute. I gotta admit, that's one way to say that they are gonna be together. Oh my gosh, I just realized something. If you look closely, it looks like when the Choppa runs, it looks like his ass is wonkers right now. I'm not kidding. I'm just looking at the costume right now, and when he's running, it doesn't look like he's... it's not going side to side to right there. It just looks like it's going jumping. I feel bad for him. I was like teasing like whoever is like fat and fluffy. See? I did say that there was a battery right there. Whoa! Epic jump for Andre the Choppa. Come on, guys. Wow, he didn't actually do that? He didn't trap... Did he trap the other car? Oh, boy. No, the Choppa's dead. The World Heavyweight Championship is gone. Literally gone. Yeah, it's gone. Yep, see, the championship is gone. No. Okay. Why isn't... Jarvis, just hurry up. He can still get you right there. Yes, he can, Grim Rage. He doesn't need to run. All he has to do is just slide in there. Have you forgotten you already died already? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I know. He could have ended it right now. Come on. Oh my gosh. Where is he? Where's Clicker? We heard his music earlier. Thank you. Golly, that took forever. Took 1 minute for him just to go right there. Well, I did say this was my last match for tonight, so I'm gonna see what tape number it is, though.
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
It was a Pamela tape, so let's see. If only we can get experience for it, though. Oh, he already left. Maybe because he was in moving around or something. It's fine. I'm leaving anyway. Ah. Let's see, it's the badges. Oh, the badges. Pound tapes. Oh my gosh. We're almost done, guys. Two more tapes. Oh, it was probably 19 or something, or 18, because look at this. I have forgotten what tape number it was, but, you know, I should really check on the progression and stuff. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next part. Hopefully, we'll get the other two tapes, and then we'll do the whole listening of it, Pamela. Sucks that we only have two of Tommy Jarvis. See you guys then.